As we told you at the top of the newscast, the state capital corruption trial ends in guilty verdicts for former Democratic House Majority Whip Mike Veon and two former aides.
Our team coverage continues with News 8's political analyst, Dr. Terry Madonna, and we'd like to get your reaction to tonight's verdicts.
Well, a split decision is still a win. 14 convictions on 59 counts. I mean, that's pretty serious. Some of them are felonies. Bonus gate. Remember the rationale? Bonuses were given for staffers, legislative staffers who were campaigning on state time conviction. Overall, there were 139 counts involving all four people, 22 convictions. That's a percentage of 16%. Of 16%. Not huge, but
enough to send somebody to jail.
The biggest person involved was Mike Veon. He was the leader of one of the leaders in the caucus, orchestrated, directed, and as such, some of the folks, you know, who took orders. One of them, for example, Scott Kiefer, off. No, Scott Kiefer.